So it's the first power play tonight that Phoenix did not score on. 3 for 4 now. And called.
What do we got?
What do we have? Behind the play, Mark Jonette has stopped
Lidstrom's
the play.
Cut.
Yes, he is.
Badly, and he's got a towel to his face. I don't think there's any penalty being called. No.
There can.
Four of them.
There's a conference going on with the officials. There it is right there.
Oh, my God. Yeah. Now, if none of them intended to call a penalty then, how can you call one now? Unless somebody saw it, but then they would have. No penalty at all.
I'm telling Mike Babcock now no one saw it, and he's probably asking what you did. Then why are you conferring?
Right. It was right at center ice and in plain view. Look at this, right here. Man.
So you see him go down, even on a late call, you figure, well.
That's right.
Didn't get a break on that one. So the teams remain at four side.